Caimans is easy, just need to a bit practice to dodge their red AoE attacks and everything will be fine. So what I'm playing, stats is 50 dex and everything in might to have max weapon power. Also need to be make sure global cooldown is low. Equipment is light armor because of attack speed and global cooldowns. Dex and weapon power. Weapon power is very important. Here I got weapon power light blade, even yellow, but wisdom, because nobody selling dex or selling for several millions. All other items is just for attack. What build I play? Warfare, Shadow, Witchcraft. So, main idea is leeching, Brutal Strike as basic attack, with card for healing, increase healing, is very important. Also, Feasting Strike with leeching. To deal damage, we have Skeleton Rod Club for shield break, because they boost your damage for 21%. Yes, also Witchcraft. Why Witchcraft? Because Leech and Magic Raptor and global cooldowns and healing from overtime. So Shadow Strike is healing overtime, make blitz, anti-healing venom, healing overtime, make blitz, leech healing overtime, made magic, yes, so healing overtime, yes, interrupt very important. Yes, and why Witchcraft? Because Leech have card. Basic attacks you make. Target affected. Your Leech heal by 13% of damage dealt. And for Magic Raptor, we have effectiveness of Leech. If Magic Raptor is applied, it's 20%. So, with Bloodseeker, Bloodbath, very big haste, crit, all this damage is combined. We have almost 1 second only global cooldown, which is awesome. Making more dexes make no sense. Yeah, so you just leech, 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 and leech, apply everything. So, technically I use one leech for one mob, Magic Raptor leech, then Shield Break, Shadow Strike, and Brutal Strike. Or, for second mob, because this start being called cooldown, use Feasting Strike, and Shield Break, and Shadow Strike. And this is my loop of damage. In very bad situation, you can combine them, heal more, and this will trigger Bloodbath. So that's what I play.